cocky little bastard, aren't you?
I'll take that as a compliment.
I wouldn't. This isn't over yet.
Bond, this may be too much for a blunt instrument to understand, but arrogance and self-awareness seldom go hand in hand. Any thug can kill. I want you to take your ego out of the equation and to judge the situation dispassionately. I have to know I can trust you, and that you know who to trust. And since I don't know that, I need you out of my sight. Go and stick your head in the sand somewhere and think about your future.
Everything feels not quite normal. Because you feel stronger. Oh, something like that.
Not have been. And for my predecessor Bond, I.
Did you think I forgot?
As the countdown begins to the 21st century, it's good to know there is still one number you can always count on.